This is Mars. This is the Jezero crater. And this cutie patootie is Perseverance taking a selfie with a rock that has rocked the world of astronomy. As per NASA, we have found the most convincing signs that life extends beyond our own planet. This discovery has a good chance of proving panspermia. While exploring the Bright Angel Formation, NASA discovered that the sedimentary rocks were made of clay and silt, which can preserve microbial life immaculately on Earth. Perseverance dug into a rock called Chayava Falls and found some colorful spots, what NASA now calls leopard spots. These spots had the signature of two iron-rich minerals, vivianite and greggite. On Earth, these two minerals are often formed by decaying microbial life. Of course, they can also form in the absence of organic matter. For example, sustained high temperatures or acidic conditions can cause these minerals to form. Another reason this discovery is surprising is because this is a fairly younger rock. This means that microbial life either existed for longer or earlier than previously believed. In an ideal world, we would be planning to find a way to bring this rock back to Earth so it can be tested in proper laboratories. Originally, that was in the works, but with the recent budget cuts NASA had to face, it was scrapped and will likely not be possible anytime soon. For now, Perseverance will continue to collect samples and study the region as best as it can.